Do you want to remove that awkward start or end of your video you just recorded in your iPhone? I'm Brighton West, and I'm going to show you two ways to avoid these awkward starts and stops to your videos. But first, if you aren't already subscribed to my channel, push the subscribe button now. And if you are subscribed, push the little bell to get notifications of future videos. Before I show you how to edit, by the way, it's crazy easy. I wanted to mention one way to avoid these awkward moments. You could buy a Bluetooth remote and start and stop the video from the palm of your hand. I have a link in the description to one option from Amazon. But if you'd like to edit on your iPhone, Apple made it really easy to trim the beginning and the end of your video. What you'll need to do is open the video, click on the three lines and circle button at the top, then drag the white playhead line to the middle of the video. We are just getting this out of the way for now. Next, hold down on the end of the video and drag it to the right or left. When you start to drag, the clip gets a little yellow outline. If you stop, but you still keep holding your finger down, it will zoom in so that you can make tiny adjustments. I typically drag across until I see myself start talking, then I drag back just a little bit until I'm smiling. Same thing at the end. Find the point when I stop, then drag forward just a bit to show me smile. If you're finding that you don't have a great spot to trim because you look funny right before or after talking, either sucking in air or looking away, then check out my other video on looking fabulous in the first and last second of your video. I've got a link over here. And if you want to learn how to use YouTube as a subject matter expert, then push the subscribe button to get easy access to my future videos. And if you want to learn to trim the middle of your video, watch this video over here.